An asymptomatic carrier is somebody who has the virus but doesn't really experience much, if any, symptoms. The concern about that, of course, is that these people fly under the radar screen, right? They're not getting tested, they're not showing up in doctor's offices because they feel otherwise okay. Or perhaps their symptoms are just so mild that they brush it off and just keep going about their daily routine. We know that this can happen. We don't know to what degree this can happen, but there have been reports of this phenomena, and of course the risk is that these people can transmit the virus then to others, right? Because they're potentially contagious even though they're asymptomatic. Now there's also another category of what we would call pre-symptomatic patients. This is where the person has the virus. They haven't really started to develop symptoms yet, but they are shedding enough virus that they too can potentially spread it to somebody else. We see this with other respiratory viruses. Influenza is a classic example where people can spread influenza to another person before they even know that they have the flu. But it's the folks who are most symptomatic, particularly with the cough and the congestion, who are unfortunately spreading too much of the virus to others. So what do you do if you've been in touch or contact with a known case of COVID? Well, first off, start paying attention to your own symptoms. Don't lose sleep at night, but just be aware of how you're feeling and whether or not any fevers start to develop. You can even measure your temperature at home on a daily basis. Practice some self-quarantine. Try to stay away from others with the social distancing, and be conscious about the possibility that if you've picked up the virus, you could spread it to others. Particularly be conscious of others who may be at very high risk for the complications of the virus. People who are at highest risk, they tend to be older people, and people who have problems with their lungs, lung disease, heart problems, people who have problems with their immune system, cancer patients, transplant patients, etc. But we all have a social responsibility right now, right? We all carry this burden. If you think you've been exposed, if you think you have sick, or you know you're sick with the virus, practicing these measures to prevent the spread is super important.